Welcome, I'm Dr. Melina Roberts. And have you ever had someone say to you, I'm so healthy, I never get sick? And you know, I just want to talk a little bit more about this, because a person who never gets sick, that this isn't necessarily a good thing. So sometimes what can happen is that if a person never gets sick, what can be happening is that an infection can be coming into the body and the immune system isn't mounting a response to that infectious agent, so we have no symptoms. And so infectious agents can be coming into the body and actually either causing problems within the body that we aren't aware of, or they can be coming into the body and staying dormant and then won't express themselves until years later. So those are often called stealth infections that can be causing low-grade infections within the body, and this can be causing problems down the road. So sometimes what can be happening is that we can have infections coming into the body, the immune system is not working effectively, so it doesn't mount that response, and then our systems are actually over time becoming weaker. So this is not necessarily a good thing if someone says, you know, I am so healthy, I never get sick. And what is actually a healthy response is if you come across an infectious agent and you kind of get a little bit of sniffles, you might get a little bit of sore throat, maybe just for a short period of time, then your immune system mounts its response and that infection is completely gone. So your body has responded, but you haven't ended up with a full-blown cold, or you haven't been laid out and sick for a number of days or a number of weeks. So that would be a sign of a healthy immune response. But someone who just doesn't get sick at all, it's not necessarily a healthy response. That there is potential that that immune system is actually deficient and that you're actually ending up with just low-grade infections in the body or stealth infections, which may show up years down the line. All right, so I hope that helps to explain that, because I know that that's something that I will often explain in my office, because I will have patients who will present with a chronic disease like cancer, and they're like, I'm so surprised that I have cancer because I never get sick. I'm the person who never gets colds or flus, and so I'm surprised that I ended up with cancer because I am typically the healthy person when a cold is going around. And so this is why I want to just explain. So just, but not to scare people, but just kind of put some of this into perspective. All right, so thank you so much for watching. I encourage you to share this with your friends and family, to press the like button, to press the subscribe button, to make a comment below. And until next time, continue to learn, grow, and build health.